Let us discuss about petroleum.
Petroleum is a dark colored and thick oily liquid. It has an unpleasant smell. Petroleum was formed by the decomposition of remains of plants and animals buried under the sea millions of years ago. Their dead bodies sank to the bottom of sea and were covered with layers of mud and sand. Over millions of years, under the combined effects of high temperature, high pressure, and bacteria, remains of plants and animals in the absence of air got converted into petroleum. The areas where petroleum may be present are located by the experts. At such places, petroleum is obtained by drilling holes into the earth's crust by machine called drilling rigs. Pipes are inserted until they reach the petroleum deposits. Due to high internal pressure of natural gas, crude oil comes out of the pipes by using certain pumps. Petroleum is pumped out. In India, petroleum is found in Assam, Gujarat, and Bombay High. Petroleum is a complex mixture of petroleum gas, petrol, kerosene, diesel, lubricating oil, fuel oil, paraffin wax, etc. It is known as crude oil because it cannot be used in the form of which it exists. We need to separate various components of petroleum, so it has to be purified or refined. The process of separating various components or useful fractions of petroleum is called refining of petroleum. Petroleum refineries in India are located at Madras, Cochin, Mathura, Digboi, Mumbai, etc. Let us learn about various constituents of petroleum and their uses. First, petroleum gas is used in the form of liquefied petroleum gas, that is LPG, as fuels in homes and industries. Second is gasoline or petrol is used as a motor and aviation fuel. It is also used in generator sets to produce electricity. Pure petrol is used as a solvent in dry cleaning. Third is kerosene oil is used as a domestic fuel. A special grade kerosene oil is used as a aviation fuel in jet engines. It is also used as a solvent for making insect sprays. Fourth is diesel oil is used as a automobile fuel in buses, trucks, cars, rail engines, ships, etc. It is also used in water pumps to pump out water and in diesel generators to produce electricity. Fifth is fuel oil is used as an industrial fuel in furnaces and boilers. Sixth is lubricating oil is used as a grease in automobiles and heavy machine. Seventh is paraffin wax is used for making candles, Vaseline, wax paper, floor polish, etc. Eighth is bitumen used for making road surfaces and paints. Damp-proof foundations of buildings for coating the underside of electric poles to prevent them from rusting. That's all for today. Thank you.